motorcycle into the small transport boat. I hope it doesn't fall over or go into the ocean.
A little bit more relaxed than I just saw the other one?
Yes, yeah, I feel that went okay, so I'm back. I trust you guys.
We've done it once.
From there over to here. What's that, Charlie?
Both knees on the back, we did, right?
Yes, I think there was, yeah, right, yeah, over by the back, by the...
Both of them. Both,
yeah.
Sides. Yeah. Because we had brakes here.
Yeah. Okay, here it is. Hoisting the V-Strom up off the wild card and into the punt. I'm staying out of it. So, it's in there. So, the part that's a little concerning is they don't rope it into the boat. That gentleman just sits on it and keeps it stable. So, that's it. They don't tie it down. Back the wrong way. Is there room for the front wheel? Oh, a little bit.
Okay.
Okay, there it is. And there it goes. Safely stowed on the boat and to the land. I'm gonna go with Keenan now. There's Keenan in the small boat on my gear. Brute strength. Woohoo! It's gonna make it!